The lantern stinkhorn has a rotting flesh odor that attracts flies for spore dispersal. Its Gleba emits VOCs including butanoic acid, phenol, and indole. Phenol has a sweet odor and is known to attract flies. Indole has that feces odor found in the poop of mustelids and wolves. Advantages of spore dispersal by insects may increase the spore dispersal range, the spore's access to new nutrient sources, and enhancement of gamete transfer for mating.